MSP's Screw Presenter is the latest screw presenter to be offered by mounts to help improve efficiency, productivity, and safety. Screw presenters make assembly processes more efficient by mechanically presenting a screw to a fixed pickup point. Please note, to make full use of a screw presenter, the use of a magnetized bit or vacuum attachment is required. In this video, we will focus on adjusting the rail guide. For other videos about the MSP screw presenter, make sure to visit our YouTube channel. When you first receive your MSP screw presenter, the screw rail will need to be adjusted to work in your assembly process. For this procedure, you will need the hex key and the adjustment laminates. A light source is also recommended. For safety, disconnect any power. On the very top, find the rail lock gate adjustment. Loosen this adjustment to open the gate. On the right side of the unit, find the lock gate adjustment. Loosen this adjustment as well. On the very front of the unit, locate the bit guide. Just behind the bit guide, there is a small gap. Down in this gap is a hex screw. You may need a light source to clearly view it. This is the main screw that holds the rail unit in place. Insert your hex key to loosen this screw. It is important only to loosen the screw and not to completely remove the screw. After loosening the screw, you should be able to remove the rail guide. Make sure not to use excessive force. If the rail unit is not releasing, the main screw may need to be loosened a little more. If the rear of the rail unit is not releasing, this may indicate that one or both of the lock gates are not open wide enough. Open these gates wider until the rail unit releases. On the front of the rail guide, loosen the adjustment screw. Turn the rail unit upside down and you will find three hex adjustment screws that also need to be loosened. Near the back of the rail unit, there is one final adjustment screw to loosen. With all the adjustment screws loosened, you will be able to adjust the rail guide to control the gap. Use a screw from your production as a guide to set the gap. Make sure the screw can smoothly move down this gap from back to front. When you have the gap set, you will need your laminates. The laminates will hook onto the hex adjustment screw located on the rear of the rail unit. Once you have the correct combination laminates, tighten the rear hex adjustment screw to set the gap and hold the laminates. Make sure the laminates are flush and flat on all sides. Make sure they are not set to low or high. Next, tighten the adjustment screw on the front of the rail guide. Finally, tighten the three adjustment screws on the bottom. You are now ready to replace the rail unit. Insert the back end of the rail unit first. If both lock gates are wide enough, it should smoothly insert into place. Tighten the main screw located behind the bit guide. Finally, close both lock gates. Your MSP screw presenter is almost ready for use. Make sure to view videos on how to adjust a bit guide and other settings on your MSP screw presenter before you start your production. Check our YouTube channel for these and other videos, or visit our Learning Center.